Guys, what's up? Trick 74, and today we're with Michael. Actually, a girl, but she loves Michael Jackson, and she's really shy on camera. So, basically, all you're gonna get to see is her flawless fingernails. I mean, ladies man. Okay, let's get straight to the trick. Okay, now I have a pin. Now I basically risked my life trying to do this trick already. I'm going to vanish this pin and a little, I guess a number. I got a girl's number! Oh wait, no, it's just my number. Okay. In that case, we're gonna take the pin. Now this point, I have injured myself twice. On this hand, there's a little dot right here because I poked myself at school. Then poke, I'll tweet you. And then this one, what my like, there is a hole in my hand basically. Now watch, Bailey, I'm gonna ask you to dangle it like this, okay? Oh, I am so sorry, Michael. At least I didn't say your whole name right. Watch. You might figure this trick out. She might have already figured it out. Get to the point, right? Okay. Say the magic words for me. 1, 2. Vanishing pin by Sans Mines. Turns out I figured out that you don't just have to use the sand line pin. You can just use this regular pin. So yeah, vanishing pin by Sans Mines. Yeah, I'm sexy. Wait, is that too much? Okay.